Yo.
Yo. I think Matt's in his own party.
Yeah, he was in here, but I don't know exactly why he left this one.
Why would we care? Let me check real quick. Hold on. Yeah, I think he's with his friends right now. There's like six people in that party with him.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
By the way, if we wait 49 seconds, or if you guys keep lasting as long as you are, we're going to Kings Canyon.
Awesome.
Oh
Hold on
yeah.
in.
How's Ann?
You're about to go to sleep.
Aww. Yeah, my parts are coming in tomorrow, so. Crap, I never built this PC because we got in an argument because I didn't build this PC. It wasn't like crazy, I had to leave because arguments, and all that. I see your match is still going on, so let me throw this garbage out and start building this PC slowly. The loudest part's me just screwing down the motherboard, that's really it. Right back. Because if this PC works, this PC is an actual budget PC. It's like
Yeah.
an, cause let's see, motherboard was 100, the RAM was 80, the CPU was 170, storage supply was 90. Yeah, storage supply is like not, it's a 3 TB. It was 90
Oh
bucks for a
my.
3 TB. The power supply was 70. So yeah. A decently budget build, like the case I already had, of course, and some of the parts I already had from the old build. But yeah, like this is an actual budget PC.
Nice.
Like you would probably, if you in total would probably spend maybe $700-$800 for this build. Like the only part, expensive part for any build really is the graphics card.
Right.
That's why builds are so expensive, is because the graphics card's so high. Right now my friend's texting me. She thinks this whole corona thing is a hoax, that the government's using it to pretty much scare people into submitting, to change some rules and some laws to make people actually listen. I remember last year everybody made the government a joke, the butt of the joke really, and kind of was, that is kind of true. The government was the butt of the joke last year, because all you heard was complaints about Donald Trump. You didn't really hear that much.
Yeah.
And now that you're in the government doing this, down the next, it's like you can't really argue with them. They control so much now. Where's my screws? So I wouldn't say it's like a hoax, but I think that's true. The government's stepping up in the ways people didn't want it them to. I think they just want the government to start doing more stuff with the money. And now that they are, they're just not going about it the way people want it. Oh, there it is. I was looking for my screws. Gotta screw down the motherboard. Da, 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 da,
Oh, big brain plays online.
da. Who?
Online.
Oh, online. Okay, cool. Let me join. Yeah, you're probably full
And
too.
I'm gonna just like spam the crap out of my box because I don't think they touched it.
I do that. I'm already in your guys' squad, so I just joined off a new online. Hey, new online, by the way. Okay, so
You got a
motherboard.
zip, you can shoot down that tunnel, maybe? Okay, yeah, that works.
Okay, so let's get the
I actually
motherboard
think tunnel would
installed.
have been the best play.
What's the map looking like? That's probably why she did it that way.
Damn, they yoinked all my crap.
Not surprised.
I've got nothing.
Still not surprised.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I can't climb up around this. We should have went to the train yard. That would have been the best bet.
Yeah, but I think she was trying to avoid the tunnel fight, probably, the situation we always got into.
Well, circle killed us quicker than what the tunnel was going to.
Yeah, sure. Good, I'm watching you die right now, anyway. Eh, it was worth a try, at least. Can't deny that one. Let's get this back out. And ask a buddy of mine to look up if a B450 will work on new builds. I also need to get more case fans. You gotta remember that. Okay, I'm running a case fan unit. I'm not running a, that made it easier. Huh, that really did make it easier.
The other two squads are in turn yard. You can go for that care bag if you want. Might be like a Devo or PK.
Most likely Devo. Devo's uses the last three crates. It's usually Kraber, and then it's usually in order. Peacekeep, Kraber, Diva.
Oh shoot, they're right there.
It's usually in that order. Where's my screwdriver? Let's try the small one. Let's try the small one
Somebody
first.
Has a Kraber.
I don't want to make too much noise tonight. Dun da da da.
Grenades would have been handy right there since they were grouped up in that corner. We're going for the Kraber shot.
Oh, online got. Oh no,
oh god,
you got killed. I was wondering who got killed. Okay. Hey, she's putting in work. Got in at that one. No online, good job though. You're putting in a hell of work. Gotta give you that.
Left, left, left. Behind you. And one's down underneath you. Well. Yep, I bet inside that care packet was that devotion.
Probably. Like I said, usually Devo is the last for the crates. Usually it's like shields and stuff first off. Yo, Lane, good job though. You still made to the top two squads. It's better than most teams right now. Alrighty, I'll be in a second. Hold on. I'm installing a freaking motherboard while doing this. Let me stop right here until the match is ready. Let me keep going until the match is ready. There, Chef, that's the stress of why people be like, why does it take so long to build a computer? If you even dent one single damn piece in this thing, you gotta scrap the whole motherboard. And that means you have to buy a whole new motherboard.
Which is why I'm not gonna put together a PC.
I know, that's what I'm doing it for you, or I'll probably get you a pre-built. Most likely a pre-built. The custom ones is for later on. You know, the fact of also I have a freaking sponsor. Affiliate with Zydex, so I kinda need to, like, use their stuff. It's Octane. Mr. Octane. Dun 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 dun. And watching. Dun 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 dun. It's perfect. Boom 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 boom. 3,000 kills. The rest of them didn't put trackers on. This would be interesting. Am I flying?
No.
Let me know when we're jumping out. Is there any better gifts for someone you? Do you want to go to map room or do you want to go to like to the other one? But you cannot outrun the current. Over there.
Map room.
Okay. How many people? Dang, I forgot. No one doesn't have my mic. Let me get my controller. After that, I'm gonna land up top and Joe on the other side. I got nothing? Team landing outside, Chef, outside. Never mind, on you probably.
Yep.
I'm coming. Let me get another gun. First fatality. Let the games begin. You want to lie? Where'd you down him? Yep, right there. Both of them.
Coming.
Got one down. Two down, two finish, two complete finish, complete. Whole squad. Don't mess with me and my freaking Spitfire! You bitch! I need a shield swap. What'd I do? Nah, you did better. Keep it. You did better. Keep it. We will fight. Fine. With the shield on at least. No online is bossy. Jeff, no online is bossy.
I know.
Let's load up at least. Alright. You may want to go back or up. I'm gonna pop this thing real quick. See where everybody is. Oh, yep, she's got a lot around her. She's definitely got a lot around her. And I don't have that much heavy. I don't have that much heavy. Online, we got a zip line. We gotta get out of here. I don't got enough heavy for a fight like that. Ah, thanks for the heavy. To the jump tower. I'll meet you guys. Oh crap, we gotta stay in the ring. Chef. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we gotta get in the ring. Try to get on the roof, Chef. Maybe you can beam from above. Yeah, go to newer new ideas. Let's see if we can beam from above. I'll land ahead. Yeah, I see him. You got eyes on? Yep. Oof. Sniper. Wait, on D. ID. Follow me. Chef.
Hmm.
The zip line. We can get ahead of them. Unless you're already shooting. Damn it. Are you good?
Probably not.
Why are you going down? Why are you running away from us?
I'm just shooting somebody.
Let me tail you just in case. Chef, get out of there. Bitch. You know what? Oh, Chef.
I almost had him. Bloodhound's like one shot.
Okay, he's probably got your shield too.
Nope. Nobody's on my box.
Okay, I am missing horribly. What the freak? Yeah, we're about to lose.
Hey.
I have no shields.
Is this Bloodhound legit about to... Okay, I was gonna say... He must have taken a syringe, because I literally had him one shot.
No, he was still one shot. That was like barely a mag. Wasn't even close to a mag for me.
Hey, and there's Respawn Beacon right here, too.
Yep. I got a new ID. Just heal yourself. I got it. You know, unless she hits the button first, then I have to wait now. Just get your stuff up. I have no way of, like... Yeah.
Yeah, I have, like, no gear.
Just gonna load up on ammo. Get the accessories.
I need heavy, like a mofo.
I got a little bit to spare, but we gotta, like, find that squad. There's a care pack landing behind you. You are shitting me. Helmet here. Level 4. Chef, I think you should get that one. Me? Okay.
Well, I got 30 bullets in the dream.
Alright, come on, Chef. I basically still a one shot, so watch it. I still need to make
Wait,
it.
Shouldn't I have taken that?
Come on, Chef.
The
I don't know.
Helmet,
I don't know. Why are you charging?
You guys, you guys get your ults faster than I do.
Yeah, well, come in here. Let's, I would run a double light just to give you this heavies. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I'll do that. Here. I'll be there in a second.
Thank you.
Okay, hold up. Perfect. Give me that standard start back. I can have my left on the floor. Thank you. Let's do this. Thank you. And optics for the alternator? Yeah.
I'm going to the bunker to get the prowler.
Go ahead.
Because I have a prowler. I just got like nothing on it.
I got you. I'll see you guys down there. Actually, I'm going to run the Mastiff. Mastiff would be good right now. Having a shotgun. Coming down. Be ready, I think somebody is tailing me. Okay, he said shield surge, you guys got those. Knock down. Prowler is going in. Let me get that shotgun ammo. Ultimate accelerant here. Let's go catch up with her.
Need heavy.
No, I'm good.
No, I said I do. I have a stack of each. There's your heavy.
I'll bring it to her. Oh, well, you're right there. Alright, let's get to the ring.
I got people here. People on me.
Yep, on you. And below us. The heck? And the ring's still shrinking. Ring is definitely shrinking. I'm getting on that roof. Where are they shooting from? I don't know where anybody is.
On top of the house.
You are definitely risking some damage in there. He's a flush, he's a flush. I'm coming.
Damn! Last one, last one.
No, he's not. He's got it.
Hey, there's a guy right here. He's about to take the jump pad.
He's about to take
it. He just took the jump pad. He's on it right here, on you.
Give me a second. They're still shooting. They're suppressing. To give me two. You're gonna have to die. I cannot get you. Cannot get you. Bitch.
I'm gonna go for this jump pad to get to you.
Okay, try to.
They're getting ready to take the zip line across.
Yeah, I see that shot. I gotta go. I cannot let you get you right now. Fuck it. Yep, they're gonna kill me. You are kidding me. I'm just gonna wipe. Just kill me. That's why whenever you say, oh my god. God damn.
That caustic is the only one left.
How?
He had a gold res.
They probably banned him by now. Golly, you got like kill, kill, kill each time.
Okay, he died.
Alright, Chef, get out of there. That was just a bad situation. Alright, which hole am I on now? Is why I can have a 3 terabyte with a 500 gigabyte? Oof.
Server timed out.
For who?
Me.
Server shut down for you? Oh, damn. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. We've had error code and server shutdowns for the three of us. That's kind of weird for us. Online, you want Leroy? Because I don't think you can join, can you, Chef? You had to already have been in the match.
I'm
with
in
this
your
way.
Lobby.
You're actually loading in?
No.
You know what I'm saying? You're not with us in the squad, so you can't join in the match. That's what I'm
right.
saying.
But I'm sitting in the lobby screen.
That's fine.
I'm here today. Let's do this.
So let's leave Roy in. I'm about to say, let's leave Roy in. Oh, man. That was about to hurt. Because that would have felt right on my foot. Let's do this. Now, if we start popping off for kills, though, that's going to be funny. Go. Yep, alright, I see him down there. Yeah, are you? I think he's lagging. Okay, we got an Octane who was hit, but I know he charges, so. Somebody's here? Got her, she's down. Rafe is down. Rafe is down. She's downstairs.
ring is far.
Somebody ziplining here. They might be going up to her. I'm coming. Well, see, if that was a rape, I'm pissed. That was somebody else. Okay. Hope you got shit back, so not gonna complain. Back to building this. Yeah, I completed 2 challenges in 1.
You mean just in that match?
Yeah.
Nice.
Wonder which weeklies that was. Yeah, I started to get respond 2 squad mates and use a light machine gun. So I'm gonna use Bangalore.
Do we still need to use your zipline?
I think that one's complete already.
Okay.
Yeah, that one's where is it? Excuse me. AFK care pack, yep, Pathfinder, scan beacons. Yeah, you're good. So I need to use Gibby. But I'm gonna use Bangalore for now and get my Bangalore kills. Let's do this. You see, the one problem the first build I ever had was when I built it for somebody, I forgot to wipe the BIOS on the motherboard, but the build would work perfectly fine. Still kind of mad about it. That's why college will help with that situation. Because if I can build it,
fence them in, fence them out.
Somebody even asked me, I went to Walmart, why is it so expensive to buy a computer? And I says, because you're not really buying the computer, you're buying the name. Like an MSI laptop, you're buying the name, not the computer. You're buying MSI. Like for us, you have, what, Loot Crate, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they're buying Loot Crate from Loot Crate. Random accessories and knickknacks from Loot Crate. Alright. This part is complete. We'll go to airbase, by the way. Okay, so part 1 is complete. We're not there yet. We do quickly part 2, which is install the RAM.
Well, airbase is hold on.
Airbase isn't hot. It's next to airbase. That town next to it. It's gonna be hot because the amount of squads there. So be ready to fight for your life because there's gonna be a lot of squads here. Everybody land on this side of these. Trust me. Don't go by. Yeah, don't go. Cause look next to you. Yep. Right on Chef's building, too.
Going to explore over there.
Yeah, go there.
I'll
be there in a second. Someone get a gun. I got R301. I can smoke there if you need me to.
Contact with hostile.
Oh, God. I'm coming. Hold that. That's me so cheap smoke. I'm smoking that area. I'm on the way.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Engaging the enemy.
I see him.
I am taking fire, friends.
Knocked one.
Fire on the enemy.
Lifeline going in. New one line. Get up, get up, get up. I'm going in. She's down. We're coming. Got him. Okay, new online, get back. Chef, pick her up. I got the better shield than you. And then new online, I got a battery for you. And some syringes. Here they come.
Thank you.
Syringe here. We need a quick patch up.
Whoops, I didn't mean to pick that up.
Chef, get your syringe on. Because they're going to try pushing here. Get some high ground. Yeah. Miss me. White shield on bank. White shield on bank. She's down. She's down. She's down. Cover me. Damn her teammates.
Okay, I have a med kit.
Get back, get back, get back. Damn it! Why did he hit me with the prowler? He's not coming in yet. He's gonna shoot your thing down first. He's coming in now. He knew where you were. Yeah, they knew where you were. Yo, come on at this bull, yo. What is it, when I get on, we start getting jumped by two teams again?
No, we've had poopy matches all night.
Yeah, poopy.
Like Sweat City, I think everybody's hopping back on to finish things before Season 6.
Like we were, like we are basically. That sounds like my brother is yelling again. Shampoopy. Well, that's because the hype for Season 6 got bigger ever since Fortnite. It's kind of getting boring for everybody again. I mean, even the esports league, I watched the tournament, it was kind of boring without it being a live event again. I think I didn't go into the event with you guys. I didn't go in the match with you guys. Or did you bet? Yep, I got error coded. This game hates me. I wholeheartedly think that now. So, you guys enjoy your match. I'll try to join on your squad again. Oh, I can't join either one of you now. And Watsy's on. Am I even in the party? Yeah, I am.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, you're just not talking. Okay, the RAM is now installed. Which one did I do? 16 or 32? 16, so I need to upgrade 32 later on. With. Okay. Okay, what else? Which phone just went off? My TP link goes here. This will allow me to have internet on this computer. It's just new online in that match. I'm just getting it ready up. Yeah, Chef, that's what I was thinking about with the content and everything else. Once you do your once a day, once a week cooking streams, I'll, stream, like, cut it down and make them into a video. Make it into a video for the channel, or I'll make your whole stream into the video for the channel. Okay.
Okay.
So that way, like, once a week, once a week out of that week will be just your video. Like, you'll get the, we'll boost that video just for your content under the Wolfpack name. You get it? So what do you need anyway for your GoPro? Like, I know you need, like, do you need the editing software, like the editing computer to edit it, or, I know you have the GoPro and the tripod, what else do you need? I know what equipment you need in general, like a desktop and stuff, but besides that.
I mean, I have everything I need.
Oh. Do you know what you want to make? Like, for your first video?
Nope.
Why don't you do something simple, something like pandemic worthy? Be like, hey guys, you don't need all this fancy stuff. You can make this on a budget, because you guys are on a budget, so you'd be the best person for them to understand from. You can sympathize with them more. Like I said, I can too, but you have a better understanding because you're an actual cook. You know what I mean? So, graphics card, TP link, they're both installed. So I have my graphics and my internet on here now. It's weird. The motherboard gives me two spots for graphics card and for HDMI and CMI, and then my graphics card gives me another two ports of HDMI CMI, so I could literally run a four monitor setup if I wanted to. I'm not going to, but if I wanted to.
I'm the jump master. Ready up.
And then I have 9 USB ports on this thing, so I could finally run the webcam angles that I wanted to. Artie?
Yeah.
Or do you want to go to that vault near slums? Your call.
Artillery.
Okay, let's go now.
Hit the jets. We're dropping hot.
Let's see how many teams are going there too. Yeah. Are you going to the vault?
Online's going
to the vault. Okay, online, just catch up with us. Jeff, we got about one team here with us. They're on you, so I'm going to turn towards your location. Okay, you're going to the middle. Chef, to your left. He's laying to your left of you. Where'd you go? Oh, you went in there.
There's a caustic in there.
Nope. There's somebody over here, too. Yep, over there. I'm going to go for the gun. I'm coming. Get out of there. Oh, you're finishing? Okay, I'm going to cover the other side. Okay, so they gotta be coming from this side.
Was there energy over there?
I took some of it. I took a lot. I took some of it to shoot the person. Alright, our line's on the way. So we know there's two left. Let me go first. You just... Okay. Let me go first. So we can get your meds up.
Blue shield for you.
Thanks. You take yours. No, take yours. They're on ID.
You find med. Oh, there's med kit.
No, okay, get med kit. I'm gonna go to ID. I'm coming ID. Oh. I need light. Heavy's right here. I'm coming. Yeah, they're right above us. Caustic. Is he on the roof? Coming. They're down our ship. Oh, Caustic right here. Gold armor, gold armor, gold armor, gold armor. Switching.
Damn.
Yeah, you're not about to take my team on without that.
On the stairs.
I'm coming.
You walked right past
online. Good job, online. With barely any health. Online on the clutch. Clutch gang. Watch my back. Good job, online.
I need energy. There's some.
Here.
Oh, okay. Just make it all.
For y'all. Here's a med kit for y'all. I have no energy, so I'm about to switch guns.
Just yoink it all online, okay.
Aw, oh, shit.
No, I legit got nothing out of those boxes.
I know. I'm not running a little freaking golden sentinel. Just don't leave the same location. I'm about to leave anyway. Because I need another syringe just to get up, top off on full shields. Me, full health. Yes. Oh, wait, somebody summoning in? Or were you just saying jump tower? Oh, someone's actually coming. Oh, crap. I barely have ammo or health.
You have one syringe?
That's what I'm looking for, is actually one syringe.
Oh. I was gonna say, since you gotta go chill, that's all you need.
Thanks.
Mira, energy ammo here.
Perfect. Nah, she's teasing. I'll take the purple though. I need that purple. Did you get all the energy ammo, Chef? That you needed? I need that. Thank you.
I have 180 of each.
Good. So I just need, and I'll take the, you know, R99. Thank you. I just need heavy rounds and then I'm good. Thank
I don't
you.
Even have a backpack.
I saw a couple of white ones back there. Ooh.
We can check out here.
Where are you going?
Compadres, heavy ammo here.
Ooh, baby.
Supplies coming in.
Keeping a lookout on this spot. Gotcha. I'm gonna go down. I got med kit and more heavy. I got flatline for you guys. It's harder than the 301, but harder to Eva 8 here. Online's in here. Hey Chef, watch for Steve.
Mm-hmm.
So I just saw you switch to Evo.
Yeah.
I do have ult. I do have ult. I catch up. Hey Chef. You go catch up with her. I'm gonna try these chests over here real quick. Never mind, rings here. I ain't risking ring damage. Damn. I gotta blow my nose. Bless you. I'll risk it for the biscuit just to see if I can get us some better stuff.
Ring is super far.
Yeah, but that's why I'm trying to load up on meds, but I ain't finding no damn meds.
And damn. I got somebody next to me.
Already?
Yep, two people.
Are they running right at you? Oh, you're way far, Chef. You're way far. Like, are they standing right in front of you?
Yep.
Perfect. Hold that.
Yep, I'm dead, GG.
We're coming, we're coming. Yeah, how about you run from the airstrike? Biatch.
Pisses me off.
Did they finish? I'm coming. Come on, stop stagger, stop stagger, stop stagger. Damn, is that the freaking... Yo, my aim is... God. Damn. See you, losers. I'll follow you. I got you on that. We gotta go. Yeah, distract them. I think we're going that way. Catch. I'm three. I'm only throwing three right behind me. Three is directly behind me.
Must go faster. Thank you.
Gonna throw a syringe on real quick. I'll run circles around them. Enemy spotted. Gotcha. With those bad guys over there. I just reloaded. What's up? Patching up. Yeah, Sam. Get down over there. On you. I'm on the roof.
They're not getting back up from that.
Excuse. Good finish. Go and get your shields up. Reloading.
Using mids. Come on, come on, come on.
Actually, I need the times two. Chef, we gotta get you back now. Problem is, you'll be on the other side of the tunnel. Okay, on lane, let's go get her back. Chef, you are here, right?
Yep.
Okay, I'll take all the meds you're leaving.
Hit the ejectors.
I'm coming. Back off, back off. Aw, oh, shit.
Reloading. No
Okay, a little bit more time. Above?
Take a quick sell. We're not pushing you yet.
As I'm doing. Are they healing?
Caustic's pushing in.
Which side, left or right?
He's in the gas on your left.
Shit. Okay, come on, baby. What is
nice.
Up? You. Tell me you got that. Please tell me you got that on stream.
I got it from online's perspective.
Online, no, here online, I got this. Dang it, online.
I'm just gonna go yoink one of their boxes, like take everything out, so just send me a box.
I'll heal you once you're back.
Gosh dang it, circle's already closing. I'm not gonna have time.
You'll have time if we can throw you some meds. Let me find the best box for you. I'll do it myself. Do this one, the one I'm standing at. This one right here. That's the best one that you can turn around on.
I'm at the one that someone with the Havoc and the Wingman.
Okay, get ready to turn around. You got 5.
There's nothing
4,
left in there, okay.
3. I'll throw you ammo. Chef. Evo right here, Chef. And some medkits. See if you can load up.
I don't have time.
I can get you the meds. Okay, freaking. Give me a second. Chef. Please don't let me go down for no reason. Thanks.
I need ammo.
Come here.
I don't need that many shields.
Come here.
I need heavy mag.
I need that gold back. No, Chef, come back. I literally just brought a bunch of stuff. And an evil shield. Online, I'm gonna go back for the gold. Unless you, know, please come.
I don't...
Thank you, online.
I actually probably should have taken that.
Taken what?
Get back. The gold so I could get back.
I'll get you up. Just come on back. Because we only got a minute 30 anyway. Online. This is just ironic. Which jump pad did you just take? We got a ghost in too. Oh,
I'm gonna die. You shouldn't have put it behind me.
Oh, I see what she did.
I'm dead.
You're actually good. Grab her now.
No, I'm dead.
1 minute. What are you talking about, really?
I'm dead.
3, 2, 1. Wow, okay. Does that really do that? That's really what it does?
I didn't want to go back for that jump pad because it was behind me.
Okay. And we gotta go online. Don't bring her back now. There's no point. We're gonna have to do it in another location.
There's no more.
There's one right there. So what
water treatment's gonna be your only bet. And it's at the edge of the next circle.
Okay. Don't do it now online. Somebody just came
back. It only
back.
Takes 10 seconds to rest. She could have had me up by now because she was up there at 45 seconds.
Okay. You know what?
But it's too late now.
Give me a second. Yeah, Sam. Water treatment, I'm going online. I'm going around for water treatment's thing to bring her back. I'm gonna go around.
What do you think is over here?
Just keep running.
Ring. Moving now. Rapidament rolling this way.
Care package touching down. They usually carry their platforms.
So if we can get past water treatment and bring you back. Yeah, I'm not about going there online. We gotta get her back.
Deploying one of those respawn beacon thingies.
Okay, never mind. That was actually... And I'm a dumbass, you wanna know why?
Jack, I knew what she was doing.
No, you know why I'm a dumbass?
Except I'm not gonna have any gear.
You wanna know why I'm a dumbass?
Hmm.
I had one too.
Oh.
I'm a dumbass. That's nice to know. Yeah, just blame it all on me. Trust me, this was my fault. Chef, take my prowler. It's better than nothing. Yeah, she takes the prowler. She has a better gun. So he's got a gun to fight with. We'll find her shields. At least you have a better gun. Okay, we just gotta find you a shield to wear.
And I don't have any meds either.
Alright, I think Alon's gonna check for you.
There's a blue shield down here.
Okay, check out real quick. Oh, you guys got plenty of time. And I have plenty of syringes to get you back up. Yeah, just go ahead and come back up. I have a perfect med kit right here. Arnold. I said, please get out of there.
What the heck?
I don't know.
Damn it! That jump pad didn't get me out of there. You gotta drop down and get me.
She's going. You guys got plenty of time still.
45 seconds. I have two syringes in this.
I have a med kit up here for you. You just gotta get up here.
I can't.
Seriously?
I gotta get on the zip line to get up there.
Let's try it now. Yep, there you go. Yeah, med kit right here. Because she can heal herself. Let's see if I can find me a shotgun in time. Shotgun would be perfect right now.
Luna is in the party. Yes, I want
Luna!
Where did the digi threat go?
It's in the same spot. I'm going to check this building right here. Thank you! Okay, I got Spitfire. I have a gun. Basic stuff. Better than nothing. Shit. Oh, perfect. Thanks.
Relax, amigo. I got this spot secured. Got an enemy out there.
Yep, they're shooting. I'm on the way.
Portal over there. I still don't have any meds.
Yeah, but the waiver situation right now we're in, I'm not going crazy about it. Hold that.
You guys have like a stack of syringes or meds.
I got one syringe. Oh, freaking god.
Any shields?
I got plenty of shields right here. Hold on. Let me go get that syringe out of there. I think I can stay in there for a little longer.
Yeah, I have one syringe.
Eh, better than nothing. Let's go Leroy's.
Didn't you say you were going to give me shields?
Here. 1, 2, 3. I'm coming. 1 minute. I'm going to go left. Yep, they just went left. Left side. Secondary team pushing up. Another squad's here. Chef, watch behind. The other squad is here. I'm pushing. Another squad below us. Flash. Grenade right there. Shit. Whole squad down here. One more. I heard him a little bit. I need meds. Get ready to shoot, Chef. They're gonna come up. Shit, we can't get online up. You know what? For online.
Shoot, oh my god.
Can't get you up, Chef.
It's online that we need to get up.
Can't get her up. She's already dead. Just us now. I just need a syringe.
John,
I'm trying.
Right here.
No, Chef, I'm gonna die in this.
Oh. Where I was at, it wasn't even in the ring.
Where he's at, he's about to die.
That was the most annoying match I've ever played in my life.
This is crazy. How do we even do anyway? 12 kills, how? Oh yeah, me and her kept pushing squash trying to get you up. Good match overall. Online, you got great skill, but damn, we got caught a lot.